Hello everybody, this is Joseph here, and since this corona thing is still happening and stuff, I like to take the time to show off some of my autographs that I got at convention and stuff. Yeah, now I'm not going to probably show you every single autograph that I got, but because that will take probably a very long time. So yeah, so basically the first autograph I want to show you is basically this one right here. Is from Matthew Leonard. Yeah, Matthew Leonard. Mm-hmm. The guy who was in Scream, Hacker, other movie including, yeah, Scooby-Doo and stuff. And the way I met him, basically what happened was I wrote him a letter. And I wrote him a letter because I met him at Horrorhound Weekend back in September. So basically I wrote him a letter thanking him, like how he's great, how he's very nice to kids and people with disability like myself. I had like high functioning autism and stuff. So basically I wrote him a letter, and originally I wasn't planning on getting an autograph from him, or like I was just gonna get a picture and that was it. Mm-hmm. So basically what happened was I was gonna get in line, and then one of the people who works at the convention basically said, oh, he's about to go do photo op, and after that he may not be able to come back. So I was like, at first I was like, well, can you give this to him? And then she said, hold on 1 second. And then they basically let me jump in front of the line and stuff. So I gave him the letter, and he said to me, that was very nice of you. Hey, can I give you a gift too? So basically this is what he gave me, an autograph. And I didn't have to pay any money because I got this one for free and stuff. Yeah, it was basically a free autograph, all because I wrote him a letter, and after that he said, give me a hug, so I basically hug him and stuff. And yeah, that's how I managed to meet the guy. And now I want to show you another autograph I got. Yeah. And I bet you some of you know who this guy is. Yeah, that's right. I met Robert Englund. And this was at a Whorehound, I think 2018. Yeah, 2018. And my gosh, his line was so long. It was so, my feet were killing me and all that stuff. And when I finally met him, we talked for a little bit. He basically signed this. It says to Joseph Sleep Kills Freddy, Freddy Krueger, and he put Robert Englund. Well, yeah, and this is probably the most expensive autograph I ever paid for, because originally I thought his autograph was gonna be like $80, and I was like, oh, that's okay. I'll pay the $80 because I've been dying to meet Robert Englund for a very long time. And basically what happened was somebody told me his autograph was $100. And I was like, ugh. And I was like, you know what, screw it, I'll pay the $100. Yeah. So basically I was in line for a very long time. And boy, and trust me, when you're in line that long, your feet start killing you and everything. But yeah, so I managed to walk up to him. I said hi to him and all that stuff. And he was actually a really nice guy. And that was good. So, but damn, $100 for an autograph was so much. But you know what? I didn't care. I got it, and that was it. Mm. And another autograph I want to show is this one. I got an autograph from Elvira, And yes, her line was pretty long too, but it's not as extremely long like Robert Englund. But her line was good. So basically what happened was, before I went down to Oregon, I talked to one of my friends, you know, Ryan. Basically, we decided, like, you know, she was doing a deal. Back then, her autograph was like $30 each, but there was a deal thing. Two autographs for 50. So I basically told my friend, like, hey, how about we just, do the two. You just give me this much money and I'll do, you just give me the money. Give me like a 20 and that'll be it. And that'll be like two, and that'll be the two for 50. Mm-hmm. So we got in line, we got in line. It was a very long, it was a pretty long line because at the time she was in costume. Yeah. So we got up there, we paid the autographs and all that stuff. She said hi to us, she was pretty nice. And then I remember I said, hold on a second, folks, I'm eating my dinner. And she was like eating gummy bears. Surprisingly, Elvira loved gummy bears and stuff. So she signed our, she signed our autograph and we got a picture with her and all that. And she was a great person to talk to and stuff. So yeah. Uh-huh. And now the other autograph I want to show is, hold on, see if I can find it. This is it. It's this one. It's Kane Hodder, you know, from Friday the 13th, who plays Jason part 7, part 8, part 9, part 10. He's probably the most guy who plays Jason. Mm-hmm. So I told my friend Ryan, like, hey, let's go see Kane Hodder. And he's like, okay. So basically, I got up there. I paid for the autograph and stuff. He was actually a nice guy and everything. And we got up there, we got a picture with him, and he was a pretty nice guy and everything, and it was really nice talking to him and all that stuff. Mm-hmm. So yeah, okay, and then another autograph I got in here is, let's see if I can find it in here. I know it's in here somewhere. Okay. Oh, here it is. I got an autograph from Tony Todd. Yeah, the guy who played Candyman. Now, this autograph was not at Horrorhound. It was a convention. I only been there once, and once only was Days of the Dead in Indiana. So yeah, I got an autograph from Tony Todd and stuff. So yeah, so how I got this autograph is I was just waiting for him to come, and he finally came. And then I just got there, I paid for the autograph, and then we talked for a little bit. He was an okay guy. It was like, he was nice. And we talked for a while, and then we got a picture together and all that stuff. And that was probably it and stuff. Yeah, so I know there's more. I do got more autographs, but again, I did not want to show every single autograph I got. I know, because I don't want to make this video extremely long and stuff. But yeah, basically that's what I want to show you folks and stuff. So yeah, that's basically some of the autographs I got from conventions. So it's mostly like Horrorhound and all that stuff, because I mean, I'm basically a guy who likes to go to convention and have a good time with other people and all that stuff. And I'll be going back to Horrorhound again, Cincinnati. And I know they basically postponed the event because originally it was supposed to be back in March, but yeah, it's it's going to be hopefully a great time down there. And this is probably the warmest month they're ever going to have a Whorehound in May and stuff. Well, originally it was supposed to be in March, and it always has been in March, well, except for the first time I went down there was in November of 2011. But yeah, basically that's about it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope everyone has a good time, okay? Take care, y'all. Bye.